Hello, I'm Rachela and I'm an Egyptologist. I just came from the British Museum to examine the Rosetta Stone, which has been imported recently. I found lots of information there. I found out that the Rosetta Stone is made out of black granite and steel, and that it was made or carved in the Hellenistic period of Egypt in 196 BCE. It was found in 1799 AD on the Nile Delta near a town called Rosetta or Rashid, and that's how the Rosetta Stone got its name. Do you know what this means? It means that we could get huge clues about Egypt's writing, social structure, technology, and religion. When I went to the British Museum, I got to examine the Rosetta Stone up close, trying to find clues and information about it. There, I saw that the Rosetta Stone was divided into three parts, each containing a different type of script. The top one was hieroglyphics, and the middle one was the Demotic script. The bottom one was Greek. But remember that even though there are three scripts, there's only two languages, Egyptian and Greek. Hey, have you ever wondered why we know hieroglyphics nowadays? Well, the Rosetta Stone was the key artifact to translating it. They translated hieroglyphics by comparing Greek and Demotic script, which was already known, finding out that all of the content in the Rosetta Stone was same. I'm super thrilled by this discovery, and I'm dying to see what other developments this artifact will make. I hope that this will uncover many unknown theories too. Thank you.